its removal is essential for freer Indian skies. That's the word coming in from none other than the Civil Aviation Minister Ashok Gajapati Raju in an exclusive conversation with Mehak Kasbekar. The minister said that the 520 rule will be taken up with the cabinet in as less as 3 weeks. Here's a slice of that exclusive conversation.
You see, generally speaking, the policy will have to indicate the thinking of the government. So it has done that as far as things whole, totality is concerned, and even 520 is part of it. Individually, I'm not for 520 because I find it a retrograde step. But it has come out of the cabinet of a day. Someday, the cabinet at that time decided that this rule should be there. And to me, it inhibits Indian players. So the idea is that we should do away with it. But then the industry has found its level of comfort or discomfort over the years. So it's okay. It gives them an opportunity to respond once more. And then let us see. I have to convince the cabinet, my colleagues, that this is a retrograde step. And I think it's a matter of time. That's my impression.
Okay.
But I could be wrong also. So whatever it is, it has to be the policy of a government.
Right.
It cannot be an individual thinking. Of course, individual thinkings do contribute to governmental decisions, and governmental decisions do contribute to individual thinking. So this process will continue. But as of today, it is a thought that is again in the public domain, and those who wish to respond to it in whichever way, they can.
Which is what we've been hearing a lot when we're speaking to stakeholders, that there is still, you know, some time where we can put in the comments and maybe things will change. But I believe that the Prime Minister has looked at in detail over this issue and also this draft civil aviation policy, which is put in the public domain. Unlike so many other drafts which come in, which is now we are inviting comments, let's do interministerial talking. That's not true with the civil aviation policy, which is here now. It's something that the highest echelons of the government have looked at. Is there a scope of changing, and I don't mean, you know, the fine print of it, I mean the big issues, especially like 520, in the next 3 weeks, is there a possibility of changing?
You see, one thing for sure, we in the aviation sector have had the benefit of interaction with the Prime Minister. He has given us some time and he has interacted with us. I don't think in the past it was ever done. So obviously, those interactions are on a confidential nature, so we will not be saying yes or no, but certain things have come out. But keeping all that aside, the idea is this policy, that before coming out with this policy, we've had extensive interaction for some time.
Right.
In fact, there's a criticism that we have taken too much time, too much time to come out with it. But then we thought it wiser to go through that. Now, after all those consultations, this draft paper has come about. And again, it is going on literally a second round.
Right.
But this second round, I think, will be time-bound. And I think by the time the year is out, the policy will be out.
Oh, all right.
So we are trying to work in that direction. The total concept is how to make our Indian skies vibrant, mm-hmm. how to cater to all the, or rather overcome the ills that we are seeing now in this sector.
Right.
And go ahead serving the Indian citizen. This is it.
I'm reading into what you're telling me that it's almost set in stone, because now you're saying that in about 8 weeks' time, we will have a civil aviation policy for India. It's going to be before the year is over. In another 3 weeks, you expect cabinet to take it up?
Yeah, because we have had extensive discussions at all levels. I don't see impediments coming in. So once this thing is over, we put it into proper shape and put the cabinet notes, whatever governmental procedures are, and take it forward, take it to its logical conclusion. Policy by nature cannot be truth for all time. But it has to have a definiteness, about 3 years, 5 years, so that industry can plan. So we can't keep tinkering every day with things.
Right.
and we can't have a kind of a reactions to every situation. So we need the extensive consultations and anticipate things before they happen.